die.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I came to this cave to hunt some draugr, and somehow Esbern and Delphine caught up with me. I guess it's time for us to go and look for Skyhaven Temple. I'm supposed to be meeting them, but they ended up meeting me. They must be really anxious. I'm sensing trouble up ahead. Be ready.
Huh? Be careful. Uh-oh. The force is just as dangerous as
the hell. It's you, Esbern. Okay. Not bad. I'm still sensing someone else, though. They're down. Oh, there's still someone else. Takes care of her. What else? I don't sense anyone else. All right, how can you people get down there safely? All right, here we go.
Let's keep moving. Did you hear that?
No, I didn't hear anything. What?
Oh,
I'd like to look around. They might have something valuable here. Maybe some other time. Let's go.
Lead on to Skyhaven Temple.
Is this it? This cave? All right. Here we go. Would be nice if you people would be stealthy.
Who's there?
I need some help with this one.
Is this Delphine? Dead? Oh my goodness. Well. Oh my god, she's resurrected. See, those two are just gonna run off and get themselves killed. Well, she's already done that, but... these sorts of things take time. Exploration is always the best way. All right. Let's get in here and see what they're up to.
These pillars must have something to do with it.
Yes, these are Akaviri symbols. Here, let's see. You have the symbol for king and warrior, and of course the symbol for dragonborn. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape pointing downward at the bottom. Yes, that's it. The symbol on the middle pillar.
Whatever it did, it worked. Let's see what those old blades left in our way.
This is a really beautiful place.
Wait. Why are you stopping?
We should be careful here. See these symbols on the floor?
Esbern's right. Look like pressure plates.
We'll cross once it's safe.
No, meaning you want me to risk my life?
Be careful.
All right, it looks like it's just the same pattern of dragonborn symbols.
We'll cross once it's safe. Be careful.
Look safe. Let's move.
Yes, yes.
I think we must be close to the entrance.
You know what? If they want to go and get killed, that's on them. Well, this isn't something you see every day, a big head in the middle of a wall. And here's a treasure chest.
Wonderful. Remarkably good.
Burn, you might want some of these robes.
Here's the blood seal. Another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt triggered by, well...
Who is this?
Your blood, Dragonborn.
My blood?
Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered Riemann Cyrodiil? Amazing, eh? To be standing at the very entrance to Skyhaven Temple itself.
How do we find the entrance to Skyhaven Temple?
The Akaviri blood seal can only be opened with the right kind of blood. Your blood, Dragonborn.
Just what's so important about me being Dragonborn?
It's the prophecy, don't you see? Only a Dragonborn can stop Alduin and avert the end of the world. But I don't yet know how you can stop him. The prophecy doesn't say. But Alduin's wall does, I hope. Goodbye, then.
All right.
This whole place appears to be a shrine to Riemann. He ended the Akaviri invasion under mysterious circumstances.
Let's do this.
It's coming to life. We did it. After you, Dragon, you should have the honor of being the first to set foot inside the temple.
There's no telling what we might find inside.
Probably trouble if I know Skyrim.
Fascinating. Original Akaviri barrels, almost entirely intact. How the Akaviri craftsmen were beginning to embrace the more flowing Nordic style.
We're here for Alduin's wall, right, Esbern?
Yes, of course. We'll have more time to look around later, I suppose. Let's see what's up ahead.
Yes, I need your torches.
Sure's bones, here it is. Alduin's wall, so well preserved. I've never seen a finer example of early second era Akaviri sculpture in relief.
Esbern, we need information, not a lecture on art history.
Yes, yes, let's see.
Here, let me help with light.
Look, here is Alduin. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Alduin and the dragon cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, The humans rebel against their dragon overlord, the legendary Dragonborn. Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is fallen from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Ah, patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory, mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all they knew of Alduin and his turn.
So we're looking for a shout, then. Damn it. Have you ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky?
The Greybeards might know.
You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this, but it seems we have no choice.
What do you have against the Greybeards?
If they had their way, you do nothing but sit up on their mountain with them and talk to the sky or whatever it is they do. The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they tried to stop the Civil War or done anything about Alduin? No. And they're afraid of you, of your power. Trust me, there is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards?
Listen, I've already ended the Civil War. I'm not afraid of power. In fact, I embrace it.
Good. The Greybeards can teach you a lot. But don't let them turn you away from your destiny. You're Dragonborn, and you're the only one who can stop Alduin. Don't forget it.
I'd better go see what Angir knows about this shout.
Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old Blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Look here, in the third panel. The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the Blades. You see their distinctive longswords. Now they kneel, their ancient mission fulfilled, as the last Dragonborn contends with all. Paying attention, Nephi. You might learn something of our old history.
All right, I'll let him carry on with about that wall. What have we got in here? Dragonbane. Interesting. Armor forging ingredients. Fellow Dragon Slayers, if you have skill in advanced armors, you can craft your own equipment. Not only do we help to preserve this knowledge for future generations, but it relieves the burden on poor Gaithric? As well, who is this? So feel free to make use of the facilities as you see fit. So I can make Blade Cuirass. Okay, Blade Boots. All right, well, this is nice. And what's here? It's a full set of blade armor. Unfortunately, it's heavy armor. It's not something that I like to wear. get out of here. Have fun wall gazing. To see the Greybeards again, but we'll do that next time.